At approximately 1:14 p.m., the Red Hook Police Department received a report of collision here on SR 273, just north of Buenaventura. According to all reports on scene, what occurred was that one of the vehicles, the blue Dodge Durango, on its side was traveling southbound on SR 273 in the number one lane. The black SUV, north of our position at the collision scene, was traveling northbound in the opposing lane, and for whatever reason, crossed into the opposing lane, striking the front of the Durango, causing it to land on its side.